student. Today I will tell about shading technique, how to do shading with the help of stapler color. We can also call it a pencil colors. So now I have choose this two color. One is orange and one is yellow color. And apply on the surface of the sheet. Just give two stroke. First and then merge it. So students, please do not use a harsh pencil on the paper. Carefully apply the stroke and next apply the second color. Yellow color. Now you can see the shading. So students, now we draw any design on the paper, any apply on the surface of the sheet. So just dip the stroke. And then merge with it. So students, hope you learn and understand this easy way. Thank you so much.